this video, we'll be discussing how to write functions in Python. And so the way in which we do that is by typing def, followed by the name of the function, followed by parentheses, the input, and then we type, so I'm going to name a variable out, I'm going to set it equal to x squared, and then I'm going to type return of out. And so if I run this, you'll see that we now have a function square, which can take an input. I'm going to input 4, and you see that we get the output 4 squared, which is 16. And so a quick way to write a function that squares a number is by typing, so I'm going to name it sq is equal to lambda, followed by the name of the input, so x, followed by the function that you want to use, so x squared. And so if I run this, you see you can now use this sq of 4, and you see that we get our desired output, which is 4 squared. And so this has been a video on how to write functions in Python. Thanks for watching.